Well, I'm back. We didn't find that pig. As he saw, he jumped the string and jumped out from under the arrow. So I'm just going to try again with the recurve tonight. Probably bring the compound out tomorrow. If I see an impala, probably won't try to shoot it because they are such a fast animal. They're faster than the pigs. He recommended he thinks I can get the kudu. So that's where I'm at. We'll see what happens. This is my second warthog. This same blind. It's the same blind I set yesterday. The one he jumped a string on me and I lost him. This one I got a perfect shot. Very little penetration. The arrow is right here. This is what wasn't in him. So you can see there's only stuck in him about 6 inches. But he's down and he didn't go but about 35 yards. Got a good set of tusks on him. They've worn off pretty good. The bottom ones are worn off pretty good, but he's an old boar. Big old warts. He ought to be a good trophy. So that's my warthogs for Africa. 3 of them. One wounded, 2 of them gotten. So anyway, thank you, Ian, for getting me here and for filming them.